action?
Step up.
I'm pretty concerned about these numbers. Step off, please. I don't want you to break my scale.
Uh-huh. All right. I'm kind of monorexic a little bit.
Not quite. You're going to need these training sessions, but today it's free.
Okay.
Yeah, but you're going to pay for the rest. Starting tomorrow. You should come in tomorrow.
Yeah.
5K a week.
Should
I do a day? I don't know. Just do sit-ups.
Okay.
So what do you do for a living?
Why do you want to know?
So I can just know, you know, get to know my clients.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so let's do it.
The thing is, like, how much working out do you think I need to do?
A lot.
To make it?
Yeah. Did you see those numbers? I saw them.
Well, it seems a little bit high to me. I don't know.
Yeah, those numbers are high, and you need to bring them down low.
You think I need how much weight loss?
You're going to have to work out probably like two a day.
Okay.
Which means I'm going to charge you extra.
Right.
So 25K a week.
Okay. Yeah.
Whoa. Put this man in a push-up position.
I know, dude.
Hey, look. Stop trying to hustle the clients. Every time somebody joins the gym, put those push-ups. Give me into those push-ups.
Give me 50.
Every time somebody joins the gym, you're trying to upsell them. Hey, look. She doesn't need a trainer. Let me see those abs.
Yeah, look at this. Look at my abs. My abs is better than his abs.
See, she did. Hey, dude. Look over here. Stop hustling. Yeah. Do your job.
Keep going.